Hi, colleagues. This is Richard Solomon, and I wanted to personally invite you to our introductory course on mentoring entitled Mentoring Students to Become Jewish Educators, MS2JE. The purpose of this course is to provide you with the necessary background in Judaic pedagogy to train and mentor your pre-service and in-service teachers in Backel Design Lesson Planning, three teacher-directed and three student-engaged models of teaching, best practices to differentiate and individualize instruction, and the theory and best practices on managing student behavior in the Judaic Studies classroom. In this course, you will also acquire the basic word processing and web-based tools to enhance Jewish education and staff development, both on-site and online. While taking MS2JE, you will be expected to take the best practices that you have learned or relearned and implement them in your teaching and staff development program at your school. In other words, this is a trainer of trainers course. That means that you are not simply taking the course to acquire knowledge and new instructional and classroom management best practices. It is much more than that. You will also be expected to mentor or train your students, pre-service teachers and staff to implement what you have learned in the course. Now, MS2JE is the prerequisite course for taking the advanced mentoring course, which is called Mentoring Jewish Educators, Knowledge Base and Skills, or MJE, which we'll offer later in the year. Most importantly, I just want you to know how thrilled I am that you are taking this course, and I greatly look forward to working with you online and in real time during the next several weeks.